they put their employees first. Whatever has to, you know, whatever they have to do to make the employees feel comfortable and at ease, they'll go out their way to do it.
Everyone at RLS Logistics, regardless of where they're located within the company, it could be in Utah, it could be in New Jersey, they really do know one another. And that's what family-owned is all about. You're not just a number, you're not just a name on a paycheck. You truly play a part in what is RLS Logistics and the vision of where we're trying to get to.
The culture here is like one big family. Everybody gets along, everybody works well together. The work-life balance is something that definitely is there.
I love the family environment because it really feels genuine when I can work really hard and then I can also see the president and owner of the company and he say hello to me by name. That means a lot to me.
The culture that we have, there's always like an open door policy. You never have to be concerned if you need to go talk to somebody above you. They're always willing to give you the time and help you out.
RLS has helped me achieve my American dream because they gave me an opportunity and they believed in me.
I am a senior account manager.
I'm a warehouse supervisor.
I'm a team lead.
My role in RLS Logistics is an account coordinator.
My title here is Vice President of Human Resources.
My favorite thing about RLS is knowing that I'm getting out what I put in.
My favorite thing about my job is my team.
My absolute favorite thing about my job at RLS is negotiating with the carriers.
I would tell somebody to come work here because there's unlimited growth. There's always somewhere to go. You're not gonna be stuck in one position. There's unlimited earning potential, but there's always somewhere for you to go here, I feel like, and if there's not, they create a position. They help you out to build your career here rather than somewhere else.
RLS is a company that is continuing to grow tremendously. In the short time that I've been here, I've had two promotions. I started out as a forklift driver, then I was promoted to team lead, and then promoted to supervisor, all within a year and a half.
I've never worked for a company where the owners, being Russell and Tony, they truly do believe in growing their employees. They're willing to invest the time, the money, the resources, whatever they may be, to grow their employees into be the best potential person, both as a human being and as an employee, that they can possibly have.
I've never worked somewhere where I've gotten the opportunity to meet the owners personally.
Without the people that we've had here and the people that are here today, we wouldn't be successful. We wouldn't be where we are today. As we grow and look to expand into other locations, we're going to need people that can grow with us and can, you know, fill those roles that we're going to have.
We like to say you need to be humble, stay hungry, and live smart. So those three values or behaviors, humble, hungry, and smart, that have been passed along to us, that myself and my brother are trying to pass along to all of our team members here. I think that's really ingrained here in the company.